fantastic event. We've been looking forward to this ever since last year. And I want to especially thank Coach Shitama and Dan Spies and Dave Maloche for having us down to play for you again. Let's have a big hand for them. Well, way on back in the 70s, I had this song that I wrote with the Eagles, with Don Henley and Glenn Frey, my brother Bernie Levin. And it was on the One of These Nights album. It was a big thrill. And also Buck Owens cut it and put it out as a single, and that was pretty cool. And it's called Hollywood Walk. Trip.